Warm greetings from India to esteemed friends from governments in Latin America and very dear colleagues from Latin American civil society. The Internet Social Forum was born as a collective aspiration for many of us who seek an internet made by and for the people and not corporations. The idea of the forum took the form of a resolve at a civil society meeting during the 2015 World Social Forum in Tunis. Representatives of a number of organizations came together as a coordination committee for shaping the Internet Social Forum. We have held some initial meetings on the sidelines of global civil society events, and the proposal now is to hold the first Internet Social Forum in India in 2018. A large community of organizations and individuals have begun to connect in virtual space over an e-list talking about the Internet Social Forum. It is deeply inspiring that the first step to dialogue about the people's internet at a regional Internet Social Forum is being taken by the Latin American region, the birthplace of many a social movement, including the World Social Forum itself. This is an appropriate and auspicious start for the Internet Social Forum. The Internet was born equal, but is not any longer the force for the horizontalization of power that it was supposed to be. Its habitus, increasingly, is that of a handful of global Internet corporations, which between them mediate and control our digital experience. Rather than connecting people as equals, able to organize new community forms for everyone's benefit, the internet has been shaped primarily as a marketplace. Some will say that it is not even a good marketplace, that it is becoming an instrument of monopoly control, not only of information, communication and media sectors, but also of all sectors. Digital corporations are becoming pivotal to widespread economic reorganization of the 21st century. We are at the cusp of a historic social moment, and whether and to what extent this will be just and fair depends a lot on the nature of the internet and data artifacts. It's important and urgent that people claim these key social forces for common good, taking them back from corporate greed as well as the totalitarian tendencies of states. Many of us are outraged by the disciplining of the internet ecosystem through new forms of data-based governmentalities. This sense of outrage needs to emerge through the anatomy of a struggle of resistance, yes, but more than of resistance. It needs to define itself as an inventive, avant-garde solidarity that extends through the internet itself, but is led by the power of the people across the world. On behalf of the Secretariat of the Internet Social Forum, based currently in India, we take this occasion to congratulate the organizing team in Ecuador, especially Sally Burge and others from Ally, who have made possible this wonderful start to the Internet Social Forum journey. As you envelop yourselves in conversation in the next few days, remember, we have a lot of work to do in the coming times. The people's internet is still alive, and we need to make sure that it thrives. Thank you.